gentlemen, presenting the 2015 Athens Red Hawk Marching Band. The band is under the direction of Mr. Jeff McCoy and is led on the field by drum majors Maddie Goodman, Raven Hill, and Akash Watsa. For your pregame entertainment tonight, the Athens Red Hawk Marching Band will present 12 Seconds to the Moon by composer Robert W. Smith. Drum majors, is your band ready? Let's hear it for your Troy Athens Red Hawk Marching Band. And now, to honor America, please rise and join the Athens band in singing our national anthem.
Thank you. Bloomfield won the coin toss, but they defer to the second half, so we're about to get going with Athens getting the ball first to start this 2015 homecoming game. See who could get going, see if Athens can get a fast start. There's the whistle and kickoff any minute now, folks. Crowd getting hyped, and there's the kick. Oh, that's out of bounds. Oh, yeah, kickoff out of bounds. That's a penalty. And Athens gets good field position to start this game. Athens offense comes out on the field, getting set to get the first play going. Athens starts at the 30-yard line.
The penalty, kick out of bounds.
We have to get this going right now. Athens
ball
comes out of the 35 huddle.
35-yard line, first down.
35, sorry. And, oh, there's a whistle. Athens runs the ball to start the game. Oh, nice run right there. About 10 yards, another first down right there. Athens has a first down. Oh, wait, no, that was 9 yards. Athens, second and one right now. Second and one at the 44. See if Athens can get a first down here. Ball is snapped. Athens goes with the run again. Gets the first down a little more. First down around the 47-yard line. So Athens has gone with two quick run plays, gotten some good yards. And right now, as they stand, they're near midfield. See if they could get the run game going on early today to tire out the defense. Athens drop fake. Oh, Athens goes deep. Oh, just overthrows wide receiver there. Incomplete. Play action play there. Athens didn't seem to do a little better with it. Got that one wide receiver down deep. Nevertheless, second down and 10. Same spot. They get the ball going. Second and 10, and ball snap. They go back to the run. Oh, Athens gets stuffed. Looks like they lost about a yard, maybe got back in line of scrimmage. They got a long third down coming. Third down and 12 with just a few minutes into the game. See if Athens keep this drive going or they have to give it up to Bloomfield on after just one first down. Shotgun formation right here. One guy in the backfield. Got three wide receivers. Got motion. They fake the handoff. Pressure right now. Quarterback has to run. Quarterback keeps going. Athens seems just a little short of the first down, though. Yeah, Athens is a little short, about 3 yards short of the first down. Looks like they're going to bring in the punting team right here. So first possession for Athens, very brief, no points. And Bloomfield Hills has guy back deep. Long snap up ahead right now at the 40. Bloomfield Hills players back at the 10. Oh, low punt. Oh, did that hit an Athens player? No. Rolling touchdown at the 15-yard line. And the Bloomfield Hills offense comes on the field for their first possession. See if they could get something going. See who'll strike first. So first possession lasts about 2.5 minutes for Athens. Little came of it, one first down, then had to kick it off, punt it off. Bloomfield Hills about to snap it off, about to get their first play from scrimmage right here. Let's see what they do. Got running back in the backfield. And they fake the snap. Oh, there's flag on the play, but looks like ruled incompletion. Quarterback got pressured very early on the snap, run for his life, and looked like he was trying to throw it away, ruled incomplete, but that could have been fumble there, but we'll see what that flag is for. Oh, that penalty's on the offense. Right there. So it'll take him back a few yards. Oh, half distance to the goal. Bloomfield Hills makes a few quick substitutions. And they're at the 5-yard line right now, deep in their own territory. See if Athens can keep them there, perhaps ride them back even farther. Bloomfield Hills is just looking to get out of the hole right now. They're about second and 22 after the 10-yard penalty. The long ways to go here, and snap. Oh, low snap right there. Bloomfield Hills recovers. Oh! Oh! Oh, boy. That's a safety for Athens. Nice pressure there by the Athens defense. Bloomfield Hills quarterback had nowhere to go, and Athens strikes first with a sack in the end zone. 2-0 Athens, 3 minutes into the game. Athens defense celebrates. Bloomfield Hills. Two intense pressures by the Athens defense. First one for an incompletion, that's almost a sack. Second one, sack in the end zone. Athens gains the early lead, see if they could hold on. Athens has had very dominant games so far, not so much on offense, but their defense looks excellent in the first couple minutes of this game. Small sample size, but it's maybe a sign of things to come. Bloomfield Hills and Athens come back on the field. Looks like Bloomfield Hills will have to free kick it off. Athens guy to return. Back in the door. Oh, what's this? Are they going to try an onside kick here? Little unclear what the play call is. Maybe a bluff, maybe not. Athens got players forward and back, just to be safe. We'll see what Bloomfield Hills is trying to do here. And Bloomfield Hills kicks it off. Normally no onside kick here, low kick. Athens chases after it, picks it up, returns it. Oh, Athens player, finds hole, gets a few blocks, goes about 5 yards and down at about their own 33 as Athens starts their second drive with pretty decent field position. Athens looks to build on their early lead right here with a field goal or touchdown right about now. It's about 3 minutes into the game as score stands, Athens 2, Bloomfield Hills 0 on a safety. Ball's on the 33. Ooh, flag really for the snap. Oh, this is too many men on the field for this is gonna be a too many men on the field call, looks like. Oh, never mind. Flag's taking off. Minor breaking the game, but still starting at the 33. Athens about to start their second drive. Got some motion in the backfield. Oh, play stopped again. Seems to be an issue with the referee. Bloomfield Hills coach talking to him. Looks like Bloomfield Hills coach wants to get a bit of an explanation as to maybe an earlier penalty. As it stands right now, looks like Athens finally going to get their drive going. One guy in the backfield, motion again, and Athens hands it off. Oh, minimal gain, hard to take down, but got maybe 2 yards, 1 or 2 yards on that play. Second and fairly long, maybe second or eight, second and nine. Yeah, I got 1 yard on that play, second and nine on the 1 yard run by Athens. Athens about to snap the ball right here. They once again got three motion in the backfield, moves into the slot. Low snap there, Athens gets it. Oh, they're going deep again, oh, double coverage. Oh, and Bloomfield Hills knocks it away. Flag on the play. Oh, that's holding on the offense. Athens has to go back. Replay, second and 19. Last play was a throw into double coverage. Bit ill-advised hindsight. Yeah, Athens is lucky that didn't become an interception or worse, but incompletion, holding on the offense. Athens is in a bit of a hole here, second and 19 at their own 24. About 3.5 minutes in this first quarter right here. Athens comes out of the huddle, probably looking either trick run here, deep pass once again, see if they can get work. Got the signature motion in the backfield. Athens takes a snap, shifts right, screen pass right here, see if he can get some yards. Oh, he's taken down immediately. Nice tackle by Bloomfield Hills, number 7. Athens gets a few yards on the play, but now they're third down and 23 right here, ball on their own 20. Athens has to go deep pass here, see if they could perhaps get at least some yards to give the punter some breathing room and get some field position back. Generally, about two strategies in this kind of thing. You could just check it down and see how far you could go, or you could go deep and risk a short punt there. We'll see what Athens likes to do. Pretty empty backfield. They'll fake the handoff. Under pressure. Oh, and the quarterback's taken down. Quarterback's taken down by Bloomfield Hills D-tackle. Punting unit has to come, and it looks like Bloomfield Hills is going to get some really good field position right here. Both defenses have looked strong early in this game. Athens absolutely dominant, and Bloomfield Hills defense outside of one first down on the first drive has been pretty good. There's also been a lot of big penalties early on this game. We'll see if the trends reverse. Right now we got Athens punter punting from his own end zone. Here we go. Kicks it back. Bloomfield Hills player. Athens looks like it's going to touch it down at their own 39. Yeah, so Bloomfield Hills gets excellent field position right here. 39 yards away from taking the lead in this game. Let's see if this second offensive possession gets them some positive yards this time, as it appears they have negative 2 yards throughout the first drive. We'll see if they elect to pass like the first two plays, or see if they could get a run game going. Quarterback in more of a shotgun motion right here. We've got motion in the backfield. Fakes the handoff and quarterback draw straight up the middle. Nice run there. Gets him about 4 or 5 yards. Second down and medium, maybe. Yeah, ball on the 35, second down and 6. See if maybe the running game gets it going. That nice fake there by quarterback number 7, Bloomfield Hills. Come out of the huddle. They got blockers in the backfield. 2 wide receivers out wide. A lot of blockers on the O-line. Quarterback fakes, goes right. Another quarterback draw. Nice play here. Gets first down. And a couple more. So this is the quarterback draw play has been working so far this drive. See if they like to go with it again or decide to change it up a little. Probably got discouraged from the pass game after the first drive, what happened. So they come out of the huddle again. We got one wide receiver way wide right here. Oh, wow. See if they could. Oh, Athens comes back, but here we got Bloomfield Hills snapping. Oh, got movement on the line, flags. False start by the offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat first down, first and 15. They're making some substitutions right here. First down a little longer. Still pretty good field position right now. They got another man far out wide, everyone else on left side of the field. See if they could snap the ball and get that guy free. Snap the ball, fakes it, runs it straight up the middle, and he's stuffed at the line of scrimmage. He might have gotten back to the line of scrimmage. Very short gain there on first down. So they go with the run again, and doesn't really get anywhere. See if they could go back to the pass for first time this drive. As it stands, second down and 15. Clock's ticking just more than halfway through this first quarter. Athens leads 2-0 in this 2015 homecoming game. Crowd going nuts right now. And lots of movement on the line here. You got two wide receivers in the slot. Timeout by Bloomfield, first charge timeout. Probably seeing what they could get themselves going. This has been a very defensively fueled game so far. There hasn't been many offensive first downs, something like one per team. Only points in this game are scored by an Athens safety about 2.5 minutes into the game. They got Bloomfield Hills deep in their own territory, got nice pressure, sacked them in their own end zone. There hasn't been any other score so far this game. Bloomfield Hills is looking to take the lead on this drive. As it stands right now, Athens has a 2-0 lead on Bloomfield Hills with 5:25 left to go in the first quarter. Bloomfield Hills has the ball at their Athens 31, second down 15. Timeout over. Bloomfield Hills offense comes back on the field. They got wide receiver in the slot, two wide receivers out wide, and they got two people in the backfield motioning out one wide receiver. Oh, they toss it back. Oh, and Athens read that perfectly. Tried to get some trickery, pass it back to wide receiver. Athens wasn't having it. Sacked in the backfield for a 5-yard loss, and now large third down here. Got to get at least some yards if you want to get a field goal figure right here. Third down, 20, ball at the 36 as we approach 5 minutes left in the first quarter. See what Bloomfield Hills will do here. Bloomfield Hills snaps the ball, fakes the handoff. They took the ball right out of the quarterback's hands. Athens runs it back. 30, 20. Can't. Athens, touchdown. Touchdown, Athens. Athens up 8-0. Excellent defensive play. Quarterback came from the blind side trying to throw the ball. Had the backwards motion. Athens defensive player yanks it right out of his hands and runs it back. 64 yards for the Athens defense. Another defensive points right here. Excellent play right there, and Athens extends its lead to 8-0. What looked like a promising drive for Bloomfield Hills resulted in yet another defensive points right there. Athens defense has been dominant so far. Extra point unit comes out. See if they could make this solid 9-0 lead early on this first quarter. Again, Bloomfield Hills getting a man in, and extra point is good. Athens lead this game 9-0 on a safety and a 64-yard, I guess you could say, fumble return, taken back to the other end zone. Bloomfield Hills gets the ball back. See if they could get something going after what's been a disastrous two drives so far. Athens sees if they could continue their defensive dominance so far this game. Both teams huddling up on the sideline right now. We'll see how the rest of this game goes. Teams are coming back on the field. Athens ready to kick it off. Bloomfield Hills has a couple men deep, right around their own 5-yard line. See if maybe the special teams could get something going. Bloomfield Hills defense has been solid. Offense has had some struggles. We haven't seen much of the special teams yet. Maybe they could get a nice return here, get some good field position like they had before. See if they could capitalize and make this game a little closer, because if you really think about it, one touchdown, they're back in this game. Any field goal even makes this a one possession game. It's still very early on. Athens about to kick it off right here. Athens kicker taking his time, and there we go. Deep kick right here. Oh, looks like, oh, that's out of bounds. Kickoff out of bounds right there. So Bloomfield Hills gets some pretty good field position right here, gets to start at their own 35. That's the second kickoff we've seen out of bounds in this game. Not a trend either team seems to want to continue at this point, but all the same, Bloomfield Hills starts off their third drive of the game. Down 9-0 to the Athens Redhawks right here at this 2015 homecoming game. Oh, player shifting to the right. Game set to resume. And lots of motion in the backfield. Move some linemen up. And toss to a running back, number 2. He looks fast. Oh, but once again, Athens defense stuffs him at the line of scrimmage. Looks like loss of about a yard, maybe half a yard right there. Nice tackle once again by the Athens defense, which isn't getting fooled right now. Oh, sorry, that was a loss of 5 yards, sorry. So then second down, 16 right here. Back at the 29. Bloomfield Hills offense looking to get something going. Oh. Yeah, quarterback with the run right there. Doesn't seem to get anywhere. Met with a ton of defenders. Almost on contact with the snap. Looks like they're going to have to go deep pass here, but Athens defense has been absolutely suffocating so far in this first quarter. Absolutely nothing going with the run, which seems to be Bloomfield Hills' main game plan coming in. Held Bloomfield Hills to minimum production, and in general played a good overall game. Bloomfield Hills snaps the ball under pressure, under duress. Oh, Bloomfield Hills quarterback gets hit hard, really hard. Loss of a lot of yards. Fourth down and plus 20 plus right here. Deep in their own territory once again. Clock's ticking just below 3 minutes left in the first quarter. And Bloomfield Hills punting unit comes out again. Athens has a man back around their own 40. Bloomfield Hills punting around their own 10-yard line. Seems to be substitution going on right here. Bloomfield Hills set to punt the ball. Second, third time this game. Ball snap. Athens has some good. Oh, that's nearly blocked. Even the punter's under good duress. Stiff arm right there. Athens return man trying to find a hole. Gets about 3 yards. So Athens continues to bring the pressure on every play. They're seconds away from blocking that Bloomfield Hills kick. Bloomfield Hills just got off. Athens gets a few yards on the return. And they start with the ball on their own 47, right near midfield. Athens looks to see if it can get some points on the offensive side, which has been decent so far, but not successful in the points column. Quarterback communicating with the backfield. Snap, and he hands it off to one of the men in the backfield. Gets 3 or 4 yards on that play. Nice run by number 11. Now they're on the 47 on the other side of midfield. 49, sorry. And Athens looks to gain some more yards here. 2nd and 6 from the Bloomfield 49. 2 minutes left in the first quarter. Ball snap. Hand off again. Big guy runs straight up the middle. Finds a pretty good hole right there. Looks like it's close to the first down, maybe pass. 3rd down and 3 right here. We'll see if Athens decides to go with the run that they've been successful with so far, or if they decide to play it safe and have a nice check down pass to get the short first down right here. You got three men in the backfield trying to go around the quarterback. Oh, handoff right here. Oh, just gets through, gets the first down. Looks initially like a broken play right there. They got a lot of Bloomfield Hills guys in the background. But Athens running back manages to find a hole, and they got a first down. First down right here. As the first quarter clock's ticking down, Bloomfield Hills is still scoreless right here while Athens trying to improve on their 9-point lead. Comes out of the huddle and comes with a run once again. That's 4 straight run plays right here. This one a bit shorter than the rest. 2nd and 9 right here. We're less than a minute left in this first quarter. So right here. Athens snaps the ball right here. Fakes the handoff. Looking to pass. Oh, nice gain there. Excellent throw right there by the Athens quarterback. First passing play of this drive. Gets a solid gain in yardage and gets them within inside the 30 to the 23. That was a 19-yard gain there by wide receiver. Well-executed pass on the back shoulder right there. Got nothing the defensive back could really do about that one. Low snap there, handoff. Right up the middle, fights for a few extra yards right there as the first quarter looks like it's going to end on this play right here. And as we conclude the first quarter of this 2015 homecoming game, score is Athens 9, Bloomfield Hill 0 on a pretty dominant game so far. Both touchdowns and both scores have been defensive this game. First off with an Athens safety on a sack in the end zone very early on in this game. And then a fumble recovery taking back 64 yards for a defensive touchdown. Athens gets the ball as we start this second quarter shortly. Look, they're knocking on the door of Bloomfield Hills end zone. Looking to see if they could capitalize on what's been a nice solid drive with long pass play and running it up the middle. Wearing out the Bloomfield Hills defense, which is, seems like a good strategy, and it's working for them so far as we change sides of the field. Bloomfield Hills has struggled mightily on the offensive end. With their run game's pretty much been non-existent. Little to no gain on pretty much every run play. And on every pass play, the quarterback's been under duress, and most of the time has been taken down, been hit hard many times. Even like Matthew Stafford out there. So largely unproductive on the Bloomfield half, largely dominant on Athens as we start this second quarter. Right now, Athens takes a snap. Another handoff right here. Oh, evades a tackle, and that's short play right there. We're coming on 3rd down right here, 3rd and 6. No gain on the previous play. With the Bloomfield Hills pressure, Athens running back was lucky to get back to the line of scrimmage on that one. So the ball's on the 19. Pretty decent field goal range if they were to not get anywhere on this drive, this play. but only 6 yards down. Athens has a fair shot of getting in. Oh, QB under duress. Oh, QB's taken down. Excellent play by the Bloomfield Hills defense, looking reminiscent of Athens right there. Taken down for a 10 to 15 yard loss and taking him way out of effective field goal range at fourth down here. Bloomfield Hills really needed that play as they had been struggling on both sides of the ball. So right now it's fourth and 17, ball on the 30. Athens thinking what to do here. Looks offense is still on the field. Are they looking to go for here? Oh yes, Athens is going for it on fourth and 17 right here. We'll see how this wrist plays out right now. Fakes the handoff. Throw deep. Oh, nice play. Wide open receiver right there. Takes it in for the touchdown. Athens touchdown on a 30-yard pass on fourth and 17. Nice job there. Nice play call there by Athens. Excellent fake by the QB, who took the whole defense to the right side and then simply checked it down to his wide receiver, who took it in past a few defenders to the end zone. 15-0 Athens as they come out to put in this extra point and extend their early lead. Long snapper coming out. Looks like a lineman, sorry. Getting ready to get the extra point. Another man comes out on the field here. Oh my, there might be 12 out there. Oh, a ball snap. And, oh, there's a flag on the play. Flag on the extra point right here. We'll see what that is. Might be that 12 men on the field. We'll see. Athens kept adding players at the end of the snap. Might have been a little confusion on substitution right there. Referee still awaiting a call on this flag right here. Referee's chatting with the coaches. Are they going to pick up their flag again? Yep, they're picking up their flag again for second time this game. Flag's been thrown. So they're gonna have to redo this extra point. Hopefully their referee gaffe doesn't hurt them too much. Ball snap. And the extra point is good, good. So same result right here. Athens goes up 16-0, extends their lead on a nice deception play on fourth and 17. Gutsy call by the Athens coach right there, but it worked out at least this time. So really early in this second quarter, about a minute and a half in, Athens extends their lead to 16-0 over the visiting Bloomfield football team and this 2015 homecoming. So the players take the field once again. Bloomfield Hills once again has a couple men deep. Athens set to kick it off. Taking their time getting back on the field. Athens crowd's been fired up this whole game. Definitely hasn't changed with all the scoring they've been doing. This has been an infectious crowd atmosphere right now, and we'll see if it gets better throughout the night. We'll see how the Athens defense does. Right now they've been highly dominant, almost to the point where you can't parallel that for next drive, but we'll see what they can do right here. We get set to have the first Bloomfield Hills drive of this second quarter. Worry about now. Ball's picked deep right here. Receivers backing up in their own end zone. Oh, that's a touchback right there. Couldn't take it out on that one. Seems like it'd be different from NFL rules right there. Runner can't take it back out of the end zone. So ball starts at their own 20. Bloomfield Hills looks to get something going right here because this game's slowly but surely slipping out of reach. Bloomfield Hills really needs points here. Be it a field goal, preferably a touchdown on their side. But yeah, they most definitely need to get on the board because if Athens scores again, they may be blowing this game open. First play this drive. As usual, motion on the O-line. toss to the running back, who evades a few tacklers, gets a nice positive gain right here, running behind a blocker. Gets about 6 yards on that play. Maybe the first positive run for this whole game for Bloomfield Hills, but even then, Athens had heavy pressure on that. Running back was able to evade a tackle and get some positive yards behind his blocker. Second and four at their own 26 as we approach 10 minutes here. Two wide receivers to the right side, two men in the backfield right here. Movement on the O-line. And another toss to running back. He's fast. He finds a hole, gets first down a little more. Looks like about a 10-yard run right there. And this may be the first or second first down of this game for the Bloomfield Hills offense. First and 10 on a 10-yard run by number two, the Bloomfield Hills running back, who clearly has some speed, not unlike this one Detroit running back we have on the Lions. Empty backfield right now as we go first and 10. Now we got running going back. Fakes the handoff. Now the quarterback takes it. Quarterback gets a nice gain there. Right at the first down line right there. Simple fake run to the right side, but gets the job done. That was a 6 yard run right there. At the 43, second and four. This looks like a nice opportunity to go deep if I were Bloomfield Hills. They need to get their crowd into this, get a dynamic play. We'll see what they do. Bloomfield Hills goes conservative here, another handoff. Running back stumbles, gets just back to the line of scrimmage, 42. And they got third down, fairly short, third and four, but still got to convert here. Team really needs to convert here. This may be the biggest play so far this game for this team. See what the play call is here. Maybe a fake to the running back would do right here, considering how much they've run the ball so far this first half, and particularly this drive. They got one wide receiver out wide. Run to the fullback. They stick with the, this is very close to first down yard line. Straight up the middle. Did they get the first down? This is, may have to measure this one. Fourth and one. He fell a little short based on the official spot. If I were Bloomfield Hills, I'd go for it right here. Their running game's been good. They could just hand it off up the middle, and they really need to keep this drive going. And, yep, Bloomfield Hills goes for it. Empty backfield. One guy in the backfield. Quarterback just runs straight through. QB sneak gets the job done. Push through as defensive line to get more than just the required 1 yard there. It's first down and 10. Approaching midfield, about the 48. Still in their own territory. Ball at the 48. There's four wide receivers right here, so it looks like Bloomfield Hills may be resorting to the pass right here. Fakes the handoff. That was bluff. QB goes straight up the middle again. Gets about 4 or 5 yards right there, and they run it into Athens territory. Positive sign right here. Bloomfield Hills is shown to be a run-based offense right here. Double option. Second down and 6 at the Athens 48 for Bloomfield. They got heavy blocker formation right here. Got like 8 guys on the O-line. Interesting choice right here. Athens isn't faked by the trickery there. Bloomfield Hills tried to do a little end around, hand off the normal running back, who hands it off to a last minute moving wide receiver, but Athens called that play perfectly, and Bloomfield Hills loses about 7 yards on that play. So they're 3rd and 13, back in their own territory at the 45. And looks like Bloomfield Hills will have to elect pass here. Pass game has been fairly underwhelming so far, not called upon very often. very good chance they could fake it and just run it up the middle, as it is stylistic of their team. This is, once again, another important third down to convert. Important to Bloomfield Hills to get some points on this drive before lead becomes any bigger. They got motion in the backfield. Fakes the handoff. Quarterback runs right under pressure. Throws at the last second. Oh, did he catch that? Oh boy, that was an incomplete pass right there. Athens defender jumped the route and looked like he had a chance to pick that ball off. Bloomfield Hills player takes the ball and nearly makes an amazing catch right there, but it's gonna be 4th and 13, and is Bloomfield Hills thinking of going for it right here? Oh, this is, no. Bloomfield Hills forced to punt it on 4th and 13. Athens has a player back around the 23. This is a change of formation here. Players split wide. Oh, this is a fake right here. Connor throws it deep. Oh, and it works. Nice gain there on the fake punt by Bloomfield Hills. And first time this game, so a little trickery goes in their favor. Look, ball's on the 33, so that turns out to be a 22-yard gain on the fake punt by, ooh, player number 22, for instance. You could kind of tell by the spreading out of the players that looked like they were thinking something right there. Athens looked like they saw it too, but just a bit too late as the punter takes the snap and gets a nice positive gain right there. This is really good for Bloomfield Hills defense. The offense send with the run right there. Gets nowhere. Bloomfield Hills really needed that play right there. On their first drive, looks like it was going to end after what had been their first like non-sluggish plays so far. And they got what they needed right there on that fake. But as of now, it's 2nd and 10 on another no gain run right here. 2nd and 10, still at the 33. Bloomfield Hills about to snap it off. Hands it off to the running back, who finds a hole up the middle. Shuffling his feet, gets about 6 yards on that play. 6-8 yards on that play. 8 yards on that play. Third down short, 3rd and 2 at 25. As we're more than halfway into the second quarter. See what they choose to do here. If the game's been any indication, they'll probably stick with the run, but who knows, after fake punt pass for 22 yards, can't really predict. Movement along the line, two players switch sides right here, running back lined up in the slot, and they go for the pass, and they get a nice gain there. First down at around the 10-yard line, first and goal right here. 10 yards to go before Bloomfield Hills gets on the board. They're well in field goal range right here. Yep, spotted at the 10-yard line. See if Bloomfield Hills can put this in and maybe get back in this game. Spreading out wide, a lot of wide receivers here. Empty backfield, 4 wide, 3 on the right, 1 on the left. Now they got running back in the backfield, and he takes it. Oh, and gets his legs taken out from underneath him. Gets very few yards on this play. Yep, 2nd and 10, just gets back to the line of scrimmage. We've heard that before. So 2nd down and goal right here. Bloomfield Hills desperately needs a touchdown right here if they want to remain competitive in this game. So they come out of the huddle, see what they're going to do. Once again, they got plenty of guys split wide, but they could perhaps go for the run again here. Motion in the backfield. Oh, QB keep right there. Dives for the pylon and touchdown. Touchdown Bloomfield Hills, 16-6 on a QB keeper for 10 yards to the end zone. This isn't the first time QB has run this game. He looks like a dual threat right there, and he takes it in for a score. And looks like it's at the advantage of Bloomfield Hills to go for two to make this a one possession game. looks like from the huddle that's what they're going to do. See if they can get in the end zone once again. Yeah, it looks like they're going for two here. Smart choice by Bloomfield Hills. QB's in shotgun formation. Might just take it in. Yeah, QB keeper. And he gets the 2 points right here. Athens' lead is halved. It's now 16-8 in favor of Athens. As clock's ticking down in this first half. So an otherwise stout Athens defense let go a little on this drive, but they still got the advantage as they look to get the ball back for the first time since early on in this second quarter. So far, looks like the last possession offensive touchdown turned out to be the difference in this game. Athens, nice 7-minute orchestrated drive right here by Bloomfield Hills. And they got a desperately needed score right here. They took it back from their own, somewhere in their 35-ish, and took it down about 65 yards for the score right there. And we'll see if they could perhaps pull off a comeback, maybe score and make this game a little interesting just before halftime, or at least keep the game at score as it is. You know, Bloomfield Hills could go for a surprise onside kick here. While it's not completely unexpected considering the score right now, it would be, after the fake punt, you don't really know. It would be a real morale booster if Bloomfield Hills won that. Looks like they're not going to do that, though. Kickoff here. Athens returns it and gets solid return there of about 10 yards. Athens starts their own drive here with decent field position. Spotted at their 37. First down and 10 on their first offensive plays for quite a while now. QB takes it, simple handoff straight up the middle, and he finds a hole. He looked like he was shooting for the end zone right there, taken down by last tackler available. About a 11 yard gain right there. First down for Athens on a nice run by that running back. So a solid way to open up this drive here. Got two wide receivers, fairly simple formation here. Take on the O-line as they hand it off again. Oh, he fumbles the ball, who loses the ball, but oh, did he land on top of it? Signaling that way, oh, and it looks like Bloomfield Hills has it. Oh, this is very game-changing play right here. Complete momentum shift right now. Athens ball carrier had it, didn't even seem to get contacted there. Saw a defender coming his way, already looked like a broken play, but he lost the ball right there and initially looked like he fell back on it, but ruling is by both Bloomfield Hills defense, obviously, and the refs that Bloomfield Hills gets the ball with pretty good field position at the 43 yards, and they're 43 yards away from tying this game, folks. So this game definitely got a lot more interesting right about now. We'll have to see if Athens defense can return to their first quarter form right about now. Quarterback keeps it for maybe fourth play in a row, gets a few yards right there. Second down about 7 or 8 yards right here. Second down and 8, ball at the 41. See if they can continue with the run. Oh, quarterback's coming out here. Got another QB in here, spelling. See if he's probably not gonna do another QB keeper. Looks like the run QB's come out. They got four wide receivers right here, one man in the backfield. The defense, oh, looks to the right. Oh, draw play right there. Hands off to running back on the delay. Oh, and running back sneaks through a few tacklers and looks like he got a first down right there. Nice draw play by ever creative Bloomfield Hills offense as it's first and 10 at the 32. 9 yard gain there. Oh, timeout right here. Timeout right here by looks like Athens. So with about 1:52 left in this first half, right? Oh, sorry, not timeout, 2 minute warning, that's what it was. So with about 1:52 left in this first half, Athens has a lead of 16-8, and Bloomfield Hills is knocking on the door once again, looking to tie this game. Momentum shifted a lot in this second quarter. First quarter was completely Athens dominated. They're up 9-0 and on the verge of scoring their first offensive touchdown, which they did early on in the second quarter. But from then on, Bloomfield Hills has brought it back. What's been an atrocious game. Started off with a good first drive, good defensive fumble recovery. And now it looks like they have something going here. So QB comes in. And running back takes the handoff, workhorse here, and he gets about 3 yards on that. Second and 8 on that play at the 30. Another play, number 7, good run. QB comes back in, empty backfield, now man shifting in, fakes the handoff and keeps it once again in Wildcat formation. And this is nice. Didn't go anywhere right there with that ball. Third down about 10 on a good defensive tackle there. Third down 12 by good defensive tackle there by Athens. Another long third down. That's been a common theme of this game for Bloomfield Hills. See if they can convert here. They don't need as much as last time, but it would still be nice to score going into halftime as we have less than a minute. Quarterback's shotgun throws it across the field. Oh, but nothing doing right there. Now it's fourth down. Ball around the 35, 36. They're definitely out of field goal range here. They're going to have to punt it off right about now as the clock's ticking. We're down to 30 seconds. Athens doesn't seem like they could get much going. Bloomfield Hills gets the ball first in the second half. So, looks like outside of this one punt return here, Athens will just have to call it a half and go in with a lead that looks like it's not so secure as they thought. Oh no, it looks like they waited at the play clock, and with 5 seconds left, Bloomfield Hills takes a timeout. So yeah, it definitely looks like punt return is all Athens has right here. Perhaps they could, if they take it back right here, they really fire up the crowd, which has been a lot quieter since the first quarter. Nice hit here to end the half. Could really get some momentum sparked on the Bloomfield Hills side of the field. As we approach the end of this first half, Athens 6, Bloomfield Hills at 8 in this Athens 2015 homecoming game. Looking like they're taking their time. Looks like the players are going to come back on the field on what's been a good first half on both teams. Difference here, very minimal on what's been like a polarized game right here. We'll see how the second half plays out. This looks like it's going to be a close one right here. Looks like it's going to be a great game. Oh, looks like they might go for it here on fourth down. You know, what do they have to lose? So, takes the ball, throws it deep. Oh, and almost intercepted right there. No wide receiver really in the vicinity. Boom, there's 0.3 seconds left on the clock here. So, if they don't get a punt off here, we'll see if Athens still has a chance to return this one. Oh, wait, fourth down. Yeah, Athens looks like it's just going to have to take a knee at this point. No point having a full play here. Defense! Okay, so Athens takes a knee and to end this first half. Early on in this game, it was Athens dominating. About a minute and a half into this game, they got a safety by sacking the Bloomfield Hills quarterback in their own end zone to take an early 2-0 lead. And on one of the next ensuing possessions, defenseman on a high pressure game pretty much took the ball out of the Bloomfield Hills QB's hands and ran it back 64 yards to increase their lead to 9-0. And then early on, about a minute and a half in the second quarter, they get an offensive touchdown, a nice 30-yard pass on a fake on 4th and 17. Gutsy play call right there, and it did the job. So Athens had a dominating lead right there at 16-0. But Bloomfield Hills rebounded a little on the first drive back. They took it down the field for 7 minutes. QB keeper for 10 yards. And a two-point conversion made 16-8. And that's the score as we head into the second half. Third. Yeah.
Gentlemen, and welcome to Athens High School for tonight's halftime show. Please welcome the 2018, Michaela Kirtland, being escorted by her brother, Nate Kirtland. Hunter Henson, being escorted by his mom, Linnell Henson. Aditya Cybermachandran, being escorted by Mrs. Dina Chrysopoulos. For the juniors, class of 2017, Emily Levine, being escorted by her parents, Tom and Kelly. Audrey Zhang, being escorted by Micah Morey. Gotham Karupia, escorted by Grace Zhang. And Kyle Wells being escorted by his parents, Bobby Wells and Anthony Hayden. For the senior class of 2016, Sydney Bomarito being escorted by her parents, Mike and Connie. Sydney is a four-year varsity lacrosse player. She enjoys working out and likes hanging out with her friends and family in her free time. Vashti Lindsay being escorted by her mom, Joy Calloway. Vashti likes singing, dancing, and babysitting in her free time. Megan McHugh being escorted by her parents, Patrick and Pamela. Megan is a varsity cheerleader and varsity lacrosse player. She is also on student council. Ella Petrona being escorted by her parents, Tristan and Lisa. Ella enjoys being on student council. Danielle Stanichuk being escorted by her parents, Jim and Christine. Danielle enjoys volleyball, basketball, lacrosse, student council, and drawing. Brendan Jenneru being escorted by his parents, Darren and Sharon. Brendan is captain of the football team. He plays on varsity football and is a part of student council. Brendan also loves watching One Tree Hill. Curtis Hemingway being escorted by his parents, Lawrence and Felicia. Curtis enjoys playing football, watching Love and Hip Hop Atlanta, and spending time with his kids, Cedric and Cherish. Shruki Kadar being escorted by his parents, George and Ruan. Shukri is on the varsity lacrosse team, the student council vice president, and in BPA. Christopher Nadar Labib Mashreki being escorted by his parents, Nadar and Mervat, and his siblings, Helen, Carlos, and Carla. Christopher enjoys spreading happiness and being part of student council and the National Honor Society. Jeremiah Patrick, being escorted by his brothers, Austin and Anson. Jeremiah enjoys playing football and baseball. And now, for the moment you have all been waiting for, the 2015 Homecoming King is Curtis Hemingway. Joining him as the 2015 Homecoming Queen is Sydney Bomarito. Congratulations to all and happy homecoming.
From our 2015 competition show. The show begins with students dreaming of going into space as the band plays Music from Jupiter by Gustav Holst. Our second selection follows our students as their daydreaming takes them on a mission to outer space with the music 12 Seconds to the Moon by Robert W. Smith. Our final selection of the tonight's performance is a warm, beautiful ballad, First Contact, from the Star Trek movie of the same title. Drum majors, is your band ready?
Thank you.
Hills has two men deep as ready to close out this halftime right here. Athens about to kick off from the 40. See if we can get some energy into this crowd right here on this kickoff. Athens kicker sizes it up. And we're off here in the second half of this homecoming game. Kick takes the player back, touchback right there. So Bloomfield Hill starts once again from their own 20-yard line. Offense comes back on the field, see if we could get things going here. One score puts them right back in this game. This offense has proven to be run-oriented so far in this game. See if they keep up with that or change it up a little the second half. See what the coach drew up over halftime. Doesn't appear to be anyone in the backfield, although off in motion there. And the handoff right there, about a yard maybe on that play right there. Yard, 2 yards right there. Second and 8 at the 22. Here in this third quarter. And they come out of the huddle. QB takes the snap right here, hands it off once again. Oh, and player gets his yards. Oh, looked like he almost lost the football right there, but gets it about 5 yards. Third down, about 3 right here. Yeah, third down and 3, ball on the 27. Being their advantage to convert this third down. Get a nice lengthy drive here, so even if they don't score, Athens doesn't have a chance to jump right out and take another lead. So third down, 3 right here. Got one receiver spread wide. Got a lot of blocking on the line though, so probably be a handoff. Oh, penalty on there. False start penalty. Ooh, this makes it a bit less manageable. It's gonna be third down and 8 right here. Tough luck by offense right there, but now it's third down and 8 from their own 22. And can't really go with the wrong play here and expect to convert. We'll see though. Looks like they're gonna have to pass here on third down. See if they could be successful. Well, they got 4 wide receivers on the left side. Interesting formation here. Check pass right there. They got a lot of blockers. Oh, he dropped the ball. Oh, he dropped the ball. That running back spread out wide. Straight drop there. 4th and AM. What could have been a promising play. Got a fast running back right there, but and 3 other blockers, which you could kind of tell what happened from the 4 wide receiver line. But 4th down and 8, and early punt mid half in this second half by Bloomfield Hills. Athens has a man around his own 40. Bloomfield Hills punting nearly from his own end zone around the 5-yard line. He takes the snap. Nice clean punt there. Athens takes it, loses a man, gets another good return right there. Down to the 41 of Bloomfield Hills half. And Athens has excellent field position to start this second half, starting in opponent territory. Bit of a generous spot for Bloomfield Hills right there, but nevertheless, ball on the 42, start the second half. Quarterback shotgun right there. He has the pass, has some time. Shifting out left. Oh, he's under pressure here, and he gets taken down by Bloomfield Hills. Nice first defensive play by Bloomfield Hills this second half. Quarterback on the chase, and they got some excellent pressure right there. Quarterback got taken out by a couple different defensive players right there. Got some half sacks. 2nd and 13. Nice coverage by Bloomfield Hills, too. Downfield wasn't really anyone where the QB could go, so Athens looking to recover from sloppy start the first half. Second and 13 from about the 45. Snap the ball, another pass, quick pass outside. He has a man, nice stiff arm there. Fights for a few extra yards and we got a lot more manageable third down right here. Third down about four right here. Go really run or pass. This way pass would be more advantageous and judging by the first couple plays, that looks like what's gonna end up happening. O-line lines up. Got three wide receiver, one man, the backfield. Takes a snap, it's gonna in fact be a pass play. Check down, oh. Incomplete, was ton of defenders there, wouldn't have really gone anywhere anyway. So both drives to start this half fairly unsuccessful, both three and out. Oh boy, looks like Athens is actually gonna go for that one. Gotta go for fourth and four right here. Interesting call here, but they got wide receiver split wide, but oh, he's got some men on him now. Oh, and they run the ball on fourth down, and they look short right here. We'll see where they spot it. Yeah, they spot it short. So, risk doesn't pay off this time. And Bloomfield Hills on their second drive gets fairly decent field position here at the around the 35. So two very quick drives here that don't really go anywhere. About 9 minutes left in this third quarter as Bloomfield Hills takes the field. Two wide receivers split right. Looks like it's gonna be a run play right here. Once again, motion on the line. Ball snap, toss to the fast running back. Oh, he gets met by a wall right at the line of scrimmage. And we're gonna have to do it over again, second and 10. That kid's fast, but he got absolutely wrecked right there on that run. Second down, 10, same place, 35. And Athens, guys, he's up, okay. So got more wide receivers, split wide right there, one guy in the slot. Pass play right here, shifting to the left. Oh, quick throw. Oh, a bit in front of that. Wide receiver number 9 right there gets hit after the throw, incomplete. Now we got third down and 10. Two plays, no yards by Bloomfield Hills on this drive. And we got man coming out. Gotta make that substitution quick right here. Similar formation right here. They got two guys on either side of the field and they snap the ball. It's gonna be a pass. Under duress, gets the pass off. Can he get to the first down line? Oh, reaches for it, and it looks like he'll be about a yard short. Ooh, we'll have to see what he has to do around here, because kind of short to go, but if they fail, Athens will get excellent field position. We'll have to see the spot on this. Fourth and two, a bit generous for the Athens defense right here. Will they go for it? No, they're gonna bring out the punting unit, it appears. So, second punt of the half right here. Oh, they got a lot of players on the field right here. Oh, they're trying to get the guys off the field and... Oh, timeout right here. Had a lot of men on the field right there. Forced to take a early timeout here, see if that comes back to bite them. So it looks like they're gonna go for it. Maybe they're trying to see if they'd bite on offside or something, but appears not. Right now it's a bit unclear as to whether or not they're gonna punt this off or go for it on fourth and two right here. They've shown that they're not averse to risk taking a fake punt for 22 yards in the first half. So we'll see what they do. If they do punt, it'll be the second punt of the half and the third drive so far this half that hasn't really gone anywhere. So I'll just start by both offenses here in the second half. Defense! whistling to get back on the field. And it looks like they're bringing their offense out here, so looks like they're going to go for it. Don't got many guys split out wide, so looks like they're just going to take a run right here. Fake their handoff and give it to the QB, who, forward progress might have taken him. This is really dependent on the spot right now. Oh, and it looks like we'd have to measure this one. Now they're moving the chain, so it looks like, yeah, they spot it right on the line. So first down, move the chains. Good job there by Bloomfield Hills. First down for Bloomfield Hills at their own 45. Looking to see if they can get into Athens territory here. Fake on the run, and seven gets taken down. Trying to have some trickery here, fake to the first guy. Athens didn't bite, and another tackle for loss. That's large amount of those this game. They lose 4 yards, second and 14. Athens does a good job of that, on at least against the run game. Stopping a lot of runs for 0 yards or even negative, like that play right there. Looks like 18's still quarterback right now as he's lined up shotgun. No one in the back. One guy in the backfield. Backing up a little now. Takes the snap. Oh, bad snap right there, straight over his head. Looking like a bad play right here, but he gets a throw off on the sideline. Incomplete pass right there. That was destined to be bad, so good job by the quarterback not getting Russell right there and getting a throw off that almost salvaged a really bad play right there. But third down and 14. See if Bloomfield Hills can get some yards here. Fake the handoff, throws it deep. Oh, no one there. Looks like a bit of a miscommunication or a wide receiver got held up. Looking for the flag, but nothing going, and now it's fourth down and 14. Players don't seem to be leaving the field right away. And the punting unit comes out, but there's a lot of players on the field right here, so they gotta get some guys off. Athens player backing up to about his own 30. See if he could get some excitement back in this crowd. They got a guy coming off the field right about now. Bloomfield Hills gets set to punt this ball off right here. Successful punt right there. Athens waves the players off. They're going to have to touch it down at about the 22. Yeah. Down at the 21 as Athens gets the ball back. So successful fourth down there by Bloomfield Hills, but otherwise nothing going. Athens gets the ball back, looking to add to their lead, as is still 16-8 here about halfway through this third quarter. Okay, Athens ready to take the snap. Got a lot of wide receivers out, one guy in the backfield. Looks like it's gonna be a play action pass right here, we'll see. Yep, fake right there. Short pass, nice, good yards right there. Conservative approach right there, but gets the job done. Second down about 5 maybe. We'll have to see a spot. Second down and 4 right there, so good spot there for Athens as they try to move the chains here. Similar formation, got one guy to the QB's left, everyone else split wide, motion in the backfield. Fake it off and now hand it to the original running back, who finds a hole down the middle. Excellent game right there. O-line did a good job of blocking all the runners right there and took it, find a nice small hole right there and took it straight up the middle. They spot that at the 46, which makes that about a 20-yard run straight down the middle, right down the gut of the defense right there. Good job by Athens. First and 10 at the 46. Motion once again in the backfield. And they hand it off to the guy who moves, number two. He's running it down the sideline, get some space. About 10 more yards right there. Another first down for Athens, who's come out firing this drive. They've had some very explosive runs these past couple plays, which different from the past couple drives, really. They seem to be more of a passing team coming in, but good couple runs right here as they're in the huddle. First down and 10 at the 34. 5 minutes left in the third quarter. One man in the backfield, motion to the slot, and it's a pass play right here. Going for, oh, raw off the hands of a wide receiver. The QB threw a bullet right there. Wide receiver had caught that, got some D-backs behind him, but he had some open field in front of him, but last bit too hard on him. So now second down and 10, ball still at the 34. See if Athens go back to the run here or stick with what seems to be their guns and pass it off. They've had fairly simple formations. One guy in the backfield on either side, some wide receivers, that's what they stick to now. Ball snap. Wide receiver looking to go deep. He has some time and he gets a running wide receiver, gets some space, and now it's at the 21. Ball stopped at 22 or 21. And Athens knocking on the door of the red zone right here. Ball spotted about the 22. Another first down for Athens. Third or fourth this drive. Nice solid gain right there by the wide receiver as Athens has a similar formation. Motion in the backfield, fake the handoff. This nice yards there, powers through for straight down the middle. This is a similar play to the one that got a good 20 yards earlier. And now it's second down and 3, nice 7-yard run straight up the middle. They're at the 15-yard line, officially in the red zone. Athens looking to add to their lead right now, got a good opportunity as it stands. Once again, fairly simple formation, 3 wide receivers, 6 guys on the O-line, 1 running back, motion in the backfield. Hands it off on the right side. Oh, no, that was excellent fake there by the QB, but still taken down. Tackles for negative, still manageable third down right here, third down and 5, right around the 17. And here we go, seems like it's beat to Athens advantage right here if they can convert and make this back a 2-possession game. They've seen their lead dwindle since they last scored on an offensive touchdown early on in the second quarter. See if they can prove that they're still in this game to come out firing. Motion back heel here, fake. Quarterback looking to throw, goes for the end zone, fade corner. Oh, he's forced out of bounds, incompletion. Nice hands there by the wide receiver who went up for that ball but got forced out by the defender. So now fourth and 5. We'll see what they do here. See if they'll kick. Yeah, they're bringing the kicking unit out here. Looks like they're gonna attempt a field goal right here. How long exactly? Fairly sizable field goal here considering out the 17. Oh, wait. Yep. Seem to have a fairly good kicker right here. About 22-yard field goal right here. Very manageable. See if Athens can put it through, make it 19-8. We got a snap, hold, kick. Field goal good. Athens increases their lead to 11 as it's now 19-8 with 3 minutes left in this third quarter. Nice solid drive by Athens getting yards and chunks right here. And while they almost got a touchdown right there, they failed to convert but still got something good out of here. Best part about this is now a 2-possession game. which adds a lot of security in case Bloomfield Hills takes this ball down to the end zone. They got 4-3 point lead. Athens sent to kick it off again, see if Bloomfield Hills can respond with some points of their own right now. We're in the third quarter of this game, Athens 19, Bloomfield 8. Players take the field again, and we're set to kick it off. Up and kickoff right there. Solid kickoff there, touchback. That's the third or fourth touchback this game. Solid kicker we got, Athens got there. Now Bloomfield Hills once again takes it from their own 20, looking to get something going here, rekindle the spark of from that drive late in the second quarter. See if they're gonna stick to the run game, because as the game goes on, the run game drains the clock way faster than the pass game ever will. Run game, a few guaranteed yards, but doesn't get down the field as fast. So I have a feeling Bloomfield Hills will resort more to the pass in this drive, but we never know until the fourth quarter really for sure. So one running back, and ball is snapped. And they fake the handoff and QB run. Stiff arms a guy, and it looks like he just gets back to the line of scrimmage. So they don't abandon the run just quite yet, but doesn't seem to get them very far so far. Second down and 10 at their own 20 here in this third quarter, as Bloomfield Hills tries to get some yards in what's been a very, very dry third quarter for their team. Bloomfield Hills set to snap. Handoff right there. Gets them about 2-3 yards. Athens stout run defense proves to hold the ball back, and now long third down here, 3rd and 8. Common theme in this game has been Bloomfield Hills with really long third downs, and most of the time that's what's been killing them. The low conversion rate, obviously, because of these long third downs. So we'll have to see if they can keep this drive going, or else they probably won't get the ball back till the fourth quarter, as there's ticking down to 2 minutes left in here in the third. So they're gonna pass. Oh, quarterback's under pressure. Oh, and oh, another Athens sack right here. Athens sacks the QB for what feels like the 7th time now this game. Excellent pass rush this Athens team has. So now it's 4th and 14, loss of 6 on the play. Bloomfield doesn't have much of a choice here but to punt, but yep, they're gonna punt here. They're probably gonna have to punt from their own end zone at this rate. Athens has a man back right around midfield. They got a short return here. Short return back to the end zone, so we have to see. Punter takes a long snap, cures it. Oh, he shanks it. He was under pressure and he shanked that ball, and it goes like maybe 10 yards. Kicked it straight up, bounced back, and now Athens is knocking on the door without even touching the ball. They got about 16 yards to go for another touchdown. Costly, looks like it's gonna be a costly mistake for Bloomfield Hills right here. Athens brought the pressure as it always did, as it brought on every punt so far this game, and finally it pays off as the Bloomfield Hills kicker shanks the punt, and Athens has about as good a field position as you'll ever get in this game. 1st and 10 at the ball at the 21. One man in the backfield. Athens looks like it's gonna pass. Low snap, but picks it up. Has some time. Fade in the corner. Oh, jump ball. Who has it? Who has it? Touchdown! Touchdown, Athens! First play off the shank punt. Athens takes it for a touchdown on a nice jump ball by the wide receiver. 25-8 Athens as they extend their lead once again for the second time this third quarter with just under a minute left. Nice play by the wide receiver. They got the kicking unit out here. See if they can pound that extra point through. Snap, hold. Extra point is good, and it's now 26-8 with just under a minute left in this third quarter. Athens has come up with 10 unanswered points in this half and added a lot of insurance to their lead right now. Bloomfield Hills has struggled immensely for most of this game, and that hasn't changed this third quarter. Scoreless with very little yardage and all topped off by shank punt. just a few seconds ago. So they come back on the field, really need some momentum going, need to get the crowd worked up, or because otherwise it looks like they'll lose this game. We'll have to see. So Athens gets set to kick it off. Bloomfield Hills, as usual, has two guys deep. We'll see if one of them can get some yards here and get some energy back into this Bloomfield Hills game. Mini conference right there, so now they set it up. Game set to resume. Athens kicker says they're good. And he kicks it off. Another touchback by the Athens kicker. And less than a minute to go, Bloomfield Hills gets the ball again. They're down 26-8. 18 down as opposed to 8 down coming into this half. And Bloomfield Hills, just like the first quarter, has been highly ineffective in getting the ball moving. They stuck to their guns, which is the run game, but it appears to not have helped us. They've been going for 0 yards or very little, sometimes even negative in this quarter and in the first half as well. We'll have to see if they decide to abandon the run game due to lack of time. Clearly, it seems like they ran the ball, get some good yards there, but clock is ticking, and see if they could get some yards send out this third quarter, making a ton of substitutions here. They got some guys spread out wide here. Two guys in the backfield. Very little protection on the O-line right here. Motion in the backfield, fake, and QB takes it, but absolutely nowhere. Athens proves to once again be stout the run game, and you can't fool them clearly today. And ooh, QB comes out gimpy right here. That play has been run many times. You know, number two sneaks out in the backfield. They fake it to him, and then the QB keeper. They got another QB in here as the other one came up gimpy here. See if this guy could be throwing QB and gets him going. And the third quarter ended right here. Third quarter that's one dominated by Athens, who outscored the Bloomfield Hills team 10-0 here. Field goal on a long drive early on, and then off a shank punt, first play, 21-yard fade pass to the corner for a touchdown. And extra point was good, so now it's 26-8. Bloomfield Hills has to play with some urgency here right now, down by 18. Got to get this, get some big chunks of yardage here, get some points. Perhaps go onside kick, semi-surprise onside kick right here, because their defense seems to really be struggling more than it was in the first half. Defense is what was keeping them in the game first half. Looks like Bloomfield Hills is in a bit of a desperate situation here. See if they come out with urgency, with fire, and see if they finally decide to give up on their run game, which clearly has had some trouble so far this game. As it stands right now, Athens 26, Bloomfield 8, as we're about to start this fourth quarter. There are the players return on the field, and any minute now, folks, we're about to get started in the fourth and final quarter of this homecoming game here at Athens. Bloomfield Hills deep in their own territory, trying to get some yardage. We got third down and seven coming up right here. See if they could get a very needed conversion right here. QB takes a hard count, looks to pass, gets the completion, but will forward progress take him? Looks like he may be a bit short as the Athens receiver, D-back, was well all over him. Yeah, he's going to be short, most certainly. Fourth and four right here. And Bloomfield Hills once again has to punt it off. Athens looks like they're going to get a man deep to return the kick right here, right about at midfield. You know, Bloomfield Hills has nothing to lose here if they try faking it, you know, food for thought. But yeah, clearly looks like they're just going to punt it off. Try to see if they can rely on their defense to get a stop right here. Oh yes, they do have a fake right here. That goes. Oh, really good fake right here. They got yards. Guy ran straight up the middle right there. They got it past midfield. We got to see a replay on this. That was an excellent play right there. Okay, if you didn't see that, which everything happened really fast right there. I called the fake right there. And the excellent fake handoff on that fourth down play right there. Running back who's been a workhorse this whole game. Wouldn't be surprised to see him running there. And fools the whole team as the guy runs straight down the middle. And it looks like he could have taken it all the way if he put on the guns, the jets a little bit. Nonetheless, the guy past midfield, well needed spark there by Bloomfield Hills, who's now in the Athens half of the field. They snap the ball for, and they get crushed. Oh boy. So after two fake punts successful this game, and especially right now when they are in desperate need of a play, look like Bloomfield has momentum and Athens does what has done all game and completely annihilate the quarterback right there, almost on snap. Bloomfield Hills has no chance if they can't get the QB some time to throw right here. Second down and 17, back in their own territory once again. Let's see what they're gonna do here. One guy in the backfield looks like he's gonna be their decoy. Yeah, he's just gonna be a blocker right here. Flag on the play as they have a check down pass. And still for a loss, just 1 or 2 yards back. We'll see what this penalty is. Calling for the ball there. We'll see what the issue is here. Referee's having a little conference, trying to see what the issue, what the flag is for. Players get a little breather, which is probably well needed at this stage of the game. Oh, looks like illegal shift, illegal formation on the offense. Penalties declined. Therefore, it is second and 17 on what seems like another lost play. Third down, 16. Sorry. So now, yet another long third down here. See what they can do. Hope they don't have to rely on another fake on fourth down. QB backs up into shotgun position. He looks to pass. Bit of a bobble on the snap. He goes deep. Back shoulder. Oh, nearly picked off right there by the Athens defenseman. Ball right in his hands on a bit short of a back shoulder pass. Athens guy couldn't intercept it. Either way, fourth down and 16. Athens looks like it's going to get the ball back. Once again, you never know with Bloomfield Hills at this point. Only thing stopping them from a fake is really lack of unpredictability. The surprise factor is not there anymore. Athens has a man back deep around their own 20. Bloomfield Hills looks like he's going to see what he's going to try to do at this point. Don't know if they could rely on their defense to get a stop as the Athens O-line has been fairly sound and their QB has been fairly good and efficient. And oh my God, they're going to go for it. Fourth and 16 right here. They're going to pass. Catch the Athens defense unawares. Oh, high long pass right there. And down the sideline, and they didn't quite get enough right there. A bit of a surprise, but not really, that they went on fourth down. They really needed some yardage there, although issue there was throwing it so early without letting the play develop. And especially throwing it that high with that much air time gave defense enough time to react. And even with some nice broken tackles, still definitely didn't get the 16 yards. So Athens has a first and 10 at their own 42. Clock counting down. We got about 9 minutes left in this game, folks, as Athens leads 26-8. This is about where they go into fourth quarter mode, just drain the clock with a few runs, just get enough just to move the chains and run this game out. They go with the run, find a bit of a seam, taken down before it gets too much. But yeah. Nice strategy right here. As I said, fourth quarter strategy right here. Just gotta run out the clock and close this game. The clock is ticking. Athens looks like it's most likely just gonna run it again. This is where timeouts become really necessary when you're in desperate need of clock stoppage, but they're gonna have to save those for a little later. So Athens has it. Looks like they're just gonna hand it off. And they do. Ball straight up the middle. Ooh, nice run there. First down. First down for Athens after what looks like a 15-yard run-ish by their running back, who found a nice hole on the left side, left seam. So Athens moves the chains, first down and 10 at the 39. With any luck, they could run out the clock and still score on this drive too. Who knows? So Athens comes out of the huddle, all but clear. They're going to run the ball right here. Takes the snap, motion in the back. Ooh, bad snap right there. Oh, okay, good job by the Athens quarterback for falling on that. That could have been a disastrous play right there. That's the second bad snap right there by both teams. So second down, 16, not to worry though. Still on their side of the field. As Athens looks to close out this game. Got some wide receiver decoys right here. See what they're going to do. So, ball snap. Oh, they're going to throw. That's an interesting choice right here. Check down pass. 11 with the catch. Has a few guys stiff arm, but guess in hindsight it's probably a good idea to throw there. Get some yards so you can keep the chains moving after that bad first down play. So it's 3rd and 9. Athens looks to see if they could keep this drive going and severely limit the Bloomfield Hills' time to come back. We're just under 7 minutes here as it's 3rd down. Athens in the huddle, clearly taking their time right now. See if Bloomfield Hills can get a well-needed stop here, at least make this game close at the end. No team likes to lose by double digits. Timeout Athens right here, as it looks like they're gonna, you know, psychologically mess with the Bloomfield Hills timing right here. Maybe give their players a little breather. Important 3rd down right here, because if Athens converts, it's pretty much it's all but over at that point. Because no team without a few miracles sprinkled here and there could score with this much time. So especially if you move the chains, you just have to run out the clock and win this homecoming game, but let's not get ahead of ourselves here. So it's 26-8, 6.5 minutes. We got 3rd down 9 at the 38 as they come back on the field. Ball is snapped, looking to throw, going deep. Got a man, off his hands as gets hit by the D-back as he throws. Nice play by the defense and well needed stop right here. So let's see what they're gonna do. So yeah, they come back on the field. Are they gonna go for it here? Oh, looks like they're gonna go for it here, yeah. Not a bad risk to take, have little to lose here too. Oh, the QB's gonna punt that. Nice punt there by the QB, who knocks out of bounds inside the 10, just before it comes touchback. You think you've seen it all, haven't you? You saw QB fake and punt, have maybe the best punt by the team the whole game. Now, Bloomfield Hills deep in their territory once again, sees that they could get at least close the gap a little bit before the end of this game. Bloomfield Hills lines up. They're just gonna take the snap practically in their own end zone. Probably should just, gotta be careful here. Gets rid of the ball. Oh, picked off. Ball's picked off by Athens. Ooh. Game changer here. Looked like quarterback was under pressure and wanted to get away to get rid of the safety. It looks like Athens guy picked it off, but there's a flag on the play. We'll have to see what that is. Nice play by the defense, and if the call stands, Athens has the ball inside the 10. Look, could pretty much put away this game. Personal foul. Oh, it's on the defense. Okay, so this one's coming back, but still incompletion. Bloomfield Hill still deep inside their territory. Athens still has a chance to make another excellent defensive play right here. Okay, so ball's at the 21-yard line, a bit more manageable for Bloomfield Hills. As they spread some guys out wide, look like they can be home run hitters right here. Just go deep, full Hail Mary right here. And they got guys going deep. Oh, he's under pressure. Oh, he gets taken down. Bloomfield's offensive line has been abysmal so far this game, and Athens' defensive line hasn't done anything to help either as they sacked him. This may be in the double digits now, so it's second down and 14. Bloomfield Hills looks to get a deep pass off without getting sacked at this point. More than halfway through this fourth quarter right here. We got just under 6 minutes as Bloomfield Hills looks to get something going here. Another deep pass, another pressure, escapes. QB's gonna run, and he gets about 5 yards here. Flag on the play, we have to see what this is. Oh, this is a holding on the offense. Oh, that's bad. Okay, so that's 10-yard penalty right here. Repeat second down. And once again, they're deep in their own territory. Second down, 24, it looks like. Ball spotted within the 10. And it doesn't seem like Bloomfield Hills could even go for a pass and have more than 3 seconds before Athens defense comes in. It's on them to have the offensive line to do a little better at this point. So we'll see how this one plays out, because pressure this deep in their territory is definitely not a good thing for them score-wise. So he takes in their own end zone, runs out of the end zone just to get something and gets some positive yards here. This is going to be very unmanageable third down. Looks like they're just going to have to either they could go deep or they could third down 17. They could either go deep and like try to convert or just realize it's pretty much over, check it down, and then like make it a bit more manageable on their punter. But if I were Bloomfield Hills, I'd take one last shot here, because once they lose this ball with the time that's left, they're not going to get much else going. Athens just going to run this out. So well played game by both teams. Athens clearly had the stronger side so far, though. Still stands 26-8 with under 5 minutes to go. Bloomfield Hills comes out of the huddle. Oh, yeah, they're just going to hand it off. Went with the second strategy there, just try to get some yards to give some breathing room for the punter. But even then, Athens' defense still isn't phased. To get about maybe 3-4 yards right there, and now fourth down, double digits, and they're just going to have to punt it off at this point. Ooh, fourth and 18. Wow, they actually probably lost a yard there. Ooh. Nice play by the Athens defense. And now clock still ticking to about 4 minutes. Athens has a guy deep just in at the end of their half. Ball snap, punting from zone end zone right here. Ooh, big guy almost blocked that one. Under pressure, short punt here. Ooh, Athens actually picks it up. Ooh, that was a dangerous choice right there because there's four guys right there on a bouncing ball. If he didn't get that, that would have been a disastrous mistake right there. But he picks it up, takes it to about the 40. First down right here. And this is where Bloomfield Hills might have to start using its timeouts because Athens is in definite clock runout mode right now. Ball on the 39 as first down right here with 3:48 left to go in the game. Athens takes the ball, one guy in the backfield. Motion in the back and handoff right here. Simple run right there. Gets a few yards, gets the job done, and now second down right here. Athens taking their time here, and now they're back out of the huddle. See who they hand it off to this time. So they got a back simple handoff right here, and you got to hand it to Bloomfield Hills, still playing hard, still attacking the run and making sure that Athens has to work for these first downs. And now third down and 9 on no gain, just under 3 minutes, and Athens forced to pass here. If they move the chains here, it's all but set, folks. So 26-8. Just under 3 minutes as they come out of the huddle. Third down, number 10 QB about to take the snap. And taking his time, and we go. And fakes the handoff. Guy coming from his right gets the throw off. Oh, nearly made the catch there. Threw it high to a tall wide receiver, but got hit hard as he was in midair. Lost the football right there. So now fourth down and 9. We'll see what Athens decides to do. Sees if they once again go to... Oh, no, they decide to punt. They don't decide to go on fourth down for the sake of why not at this point. Could always consider a fake here, you know, just to join the party of trick plays. Oh, movement on D-line. Oh, okay. Nice punt there by Athens. He gets it inside the 20. Rolling. 11-yard line right there as Bloomfield Hills gets what may be their last possession of the game. Approaching 2-minute warning right here. 2 minutes, 13 seconds left in this fourth quarter. First down and 10 at the 11-yard line. Athens 26, Bloomfield Hills 8 at this 2015 homecoming game. Bloomfield Hills looks to has about very little chance of winning at this point, but Bloomfield Hills looking to gain some points back. See if they could get some trick plays, which have been their best facet today. Get some deep passes. Get some excitement in this crowd, at least, as the game ends. You know, finish off with some dignity right here. Deep in their own end zone once again. This is familiar. Quarterback shifting. Throws it deep. Oh, picked off. Picked off by the Athens cornerback right there. That was an ill-advised pass right there by Bloomfield Hills. Receiver wasn't done running his route, wasn't even looking back. Even then, he had good coverage on him. Quarterback wasn't even under immense pressure. That throw seemed kind of forced, and now Athens is right back on the field as 2-minute warning approaches. And it looks like they just about have this game in the range. That throw pretty much summarized most of this game for Bloomfield Hills. They've truly struggled against the Athens defense. They struggled to get really anything going. And now Athens just has to close out as they take some time here. They got the ball at their 19-yard line. Who knows, they could get one late score as they got receiver split out wide. Maybe they could trick him up, and now they run it straight down the middle. Get some nice positive yards. Ooh, get a first down here. First down and goal here as they're inside the 10. And 2 minute warning right about, should be right about now. Wait, maybe they don't. Yeah, 2 minute warning declared as. Oh, wait, never mind. Oh, they don't? Never mind then, so. Ball straight up. Ball here at the 1 yard line, no, four yard line here. Athens put out wide here, sees if they could just drive it home. Drive it home here with 4 yards to go, with just over a minute. Clock still running as referees spot the ball. Now clock's ticking. They've been, Athens just taking a knee. So looks like this game's gonna end at a score of 26-8. Great game played by both teams. Early scoring first, third quarter dominated entirely by Athens. One score in the second by Bloomfield Hills. But ultimately, seems like Athens gonna win this homecoming game. With 30 seconds left. Just got to take a knee here, and there we have it. Athens wins this game tonight. Excellent game by both the Athens offense and defense. Got to hand it to Bloomfield Hills. They put up a fight at the end of the first half and stayed resilient on defense throughout this whole game. Nice job by both teams as the clock ticks down, as the home Athens team wins this game tonight. And it's official, game over. Okay, so great game played by both teams here. Gotta hand it to Bloomfield Hills, even in a frustrating game where their offense had trouble getting stuff going and their defense had trouble stopping explosive Athens offense. They kept it going throughout this whole game, kept fighting, but Athens came out victorious with solid starts to the game, starts the second half, got a lot of offensive points here, played excellent defense, and ultimately Athens wins this homecoming game 26-8.